The Kenya Union of Clinical Officers now claims the frontline workers fighting the coronavirus pandemic have been neglected, and this might be costly for this nation if not addressed. The union claims health workers are risking their lives to tackle the pandemic, and yet not much has been done to cater for their welfare, with some having gone without salaries for almost 3 months now. The union is now threatening that its members will down their tools in 7 days unless their demands are addressed.
The Kenya Union of Clinical Officers says it is greatly concerned with the continued frustration by the county governments on its members.
Eldoret is a case yesterday when a shop steward, a branch secretary of this union, demands PPEs and allowances payable to him and testing of his workers, he gets suspended.
If you don't train health workers, if you don't give them the right PPEs, when we hit the peak and they start dying, they will unburden the facilities.
The union claims health professionals in the country are facing a rough time tackling the coronavirus pandemic and concerned authorities should be mindful of their welfare.
We must come to the table, and we have tried to reach the CS Health so that we can get a round table and discuss the challenges, because we are the people who understand where the shoe pinches.
It was as a matter of urgency counties that have not paid health workers their dues to do so immediately.
We have not got salaries paid to any person within the county government, whether it's a medic, essential service, basic service, environment work, and other professionals, since May, more or less. We can't go on like this. It's not possible. And we are taking action. Work will stop. It's a matter consequential to non-payment.
It has singled out Migori and Uasin Gishu counties. It claims are victimizing, frustrated, and even suspending health workers, warning of a strike in the next 7 days.
We have given enough time for negotiation. If that one has not even given you a good reason to ensure that you implement our agreement, then we will down our tools so that we can negotiate while we are at home.
Sentiments supported by the Kenya National Union of Nurses and the Kenya County Government Workers Union. The two unions want counties to invest more on personnel and infrastructure instead of trying to undermine the few who are already overwhelmed.
The infrastructure, setting up of infrastructure, gives them a chance for kickbacks. But you know, when you hire an employee and you pay salary, there's no kickback. I cannot give you my salary because you hired me. You hire me, it is finished. So that's why you can see a lot of effort is going toward the infrastructure.
We want to give a little bit of dialogue a chance, because that is what the tripartite arrangement is all about. To negotiate and discuss. If it doesn't, we have the legal option. If it doesn't, we have a strike option, industrial action. And we'll take all these running concurrently.
They have also challenged counties to ensure the workforce currently battling the pandemic have enough protective gears for their safety.